Dark Horse licenses Minetarō Mochizuki's I Love Dogs manga. Dark Horse dolls the resumed release of the Kurosagi Corpse Delivery Service and Omnibus volumes. Dark Horse announced during its Anime Expo panel Wednesday that he has licensed Minetarō Mochizuki's I Love Dogs manga based on Wes Anderson's film of the same name. Dark Horse's release of the manga will retain the format of Japanese volume, including the hardback binding, 7.5-inch by 10.5-inch dimensions, slipcover, and end papers. In addition, Dark Horse announced that it will resume its English release of Eiji Osaka and Horoi Osoi Yamazaki's The Kurosaki Corpse Delivery Series manga, with future releases continuing the omnibus volumes. Dark Horse has not released a new volume of the manga since the 40th volume in 2015, with a release from 4 omnibus volumes, containing 3 volumes of the manga to each omnibus volume, a 5th omnibus volume that will collect volumes 13, 14, and 15, published in English for the first time. It stayed slated for March 20, a 6th omnibus volume that will collect volumes 16 to 17, 17 and 18 will follow. Dark Horse plans to continue the releases further if the response to the manga is positive. Kodansha released the manga's 25th compiled book volume in Japan on Thursday.